drove by the order of the Pottsville Chamber of Commerce.
I find you guilty of trespassing, destruction of property, disturbing the peace, and murder.
Murder?
Oh, no, not murder. But those other crimes, they sentence you to a few hours of manual labor.
Wait, what?